He had a natural ability for it, definitely. I don't think he understood it himself. He just intrinsically understood how to compose and how it was all going to work out.
One thing I was always conscious of, actually, growing up, when I realised we had this precious collection of pictures all over the house, if there was ever a fire, that was it. A life's work was going to be gone. Being at the university, they've got the right kind of facilities to store them safely, posterity.